the slow swing, the slow position in Shady Grove.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a look at the fans. Alright. Look at this lighting. I'm gonna go take a look at the fan display over here. Ooh, wow! You see what I see? Oh, there's a fan mission. Oh, looks like a Harisana anime, but it's not really. Oh, here's... That's a Harisana Windbreeze Bronze 2. That's so interesting. Wow. Earth's display is very awkward here. It's interesting. Like, that's like the first time I've ever seen a list kind of interesting like this. Showing you that. There's Armitage. There's Armitage over here. Ooh, that light fitter is very loose. No. I can't spin that because it's just locked, probably. I'm gonna take a look over here. With their fan display. There's a thing there. Oh, look at this. Nice fan display. That's very interesting how they actually have their display like this. That's one pole chain. I don't understand how that would work. A wrap for you. I spun that one over there. Yeah. Look how that fitter is just so loose. I need to fix that. Yeah, it's very interesting. I'll take a look at this display here. It's very interesting. What the heck? Sorry about that. I accidentally actually stopped recording button there, but I'll show you the fan display here. Bulbs. Where does the guard show them? Alright, that's enough for that. Okay. No.
I don't think it's that secure.
But that's enough. Is that for...
Why you keep pulling the pole changer? Just there. What's going on?
Because I didn't know it was recording, so I like it was not recording, so I recorded again. It's not too bad again. So. Light kits. There's this thing, that's what Halo 6 has. Down rods. I might need some down rods eventually, because look. I really do need to get some down rods at some point. I really need to extend my fan down rods. I'm trying to decide which down rods should go. Great with my. No, I need to get some down rods over. Because I want to try to keep it short. I don't know what to do. Yeah. I do need to get some down rods. They're expensive, so. I need one that, like, screws right in. Without any problems. So. I'm going to go take a look at the lighting. Take a look over here. Wow. It's interesting they still make the I'm not gonna mess around with that. How much is this? $159, wow. This type of fan. Paper right here. I'm going to take a look at the light in here. After that, I'm gonna go get some pictures of the fan display and then just get through the lighting there. I think that's all I'm probably gonna record. Thanks for watching.